Hey guys, I just walked out of a meeting with Barzani, the president of Kurdistan, and he said that Kurdistan may adopt dog with coin as the national currency. You heard it here first. Barzani told me Kurdistan is about to adopt this as national currency.